same day as, what's it called? Can't remember. It still hurts, actually. You guys didn't know that before, so. I ate its eyeballs off. No eyeballs. No chocolate thing. See that white part? That part? I ate its eyeballs off. I think it's supposed to be chocolate. I'm not sure. So. Don't know what to talk about. Bored out of my mind. Okay. When I was little, have no idea. I'm trying to find a subject to talk about. All right, I hurt my ankle. Not a subject. I hurt my ankle on the boat. Kind of sounds like I'm rich. Well. It hurts a lot. Kind of feels like it's swollen. See that? That actually just might be my ankle. I have no clue. It just looks really gross. Oh, that's my headphones. So. Well, kind of doesn't look like I'm sporty, right? Well, kind of got into a field day, so I'm happy. Well, at least the finals. For a lot of things. Actually, no, not a lot of things. 50-meter dash. I got 8 seconds. Probably gotten faster if my feet didn't hurt. It was the last day of MCAS, I think. No, maybe the first day. I think it was the first day. I'm so happy though. I'm basically good at everything that has to do with running. Used to do gymnastics. I want to do it again. It was so bored. I look like crap on weekends. Today is basically a weekend. Sunday. Sunday, 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 Sunday. So, bored once again. Don't know what to talk about. Please give me ideas. I'm so bored out of my mind. I have no choice to stay home because it's a Sunday, obviously. And what's the point of going to a friend's house when it's 3:49? Day's basically more than halfway over. I'm so sad. Wait. Cold. Need to take that too. music on. I'm so incredibly bored. Okay, now it's an awesome song. Where is it? Where is it? Poker face. Whoa! You have a green face!
No, I don't. I don't know what you're talking about.
Wait. Oh, no, that's not it. I can't find it. Where is it? Nope, that's not it. Nope. How do you spell it? Okay. Oh, that's not even that. Let's try that again. Foster the people. Pumped up your kicks. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's helpful. I think. Luna in Pig Latin, moon means Luna. Oh my God. All the other kids, the bumper. She better run it over faster than my bullet.
No!
What's next? Let's see. That was terrible. I did that wrong.
Which one do I pick?
That one.
Which one do you pick?
Would you rather the sun with a moon?
Oh my gosh.
How about snowflakes?
Snowflakes. Yeah.
Snowflakes. Who doesn't like snowflakes? Me.
I don't like snowflakes.
I'd rather like the sun than snowflakes.
Sun. No snowflakes. No snowflakes.
But I do love the moon.
Wait, what am I doing?
Woohoo!
Whoa.
More fossils of people.
Okay, it is way over the time limit, so bye.